Hi guys, my name is Anton, Miguel, and I consider myself as a musician. I grew up in a family of musicians. My dad taught me how to play the guitar, and my mom taught me how to sing. And now, I'm the vocalist of Banda Unio.
Could you give yourself to me, give it all?
Music is to the soul what words are to mind. The one philosopher that inspired me the most is Socrates. I believe that myself is composed of body and soul. Every lyric that I wrote is attached to my soul. Singing and music is my passion, and my body sometimes stops me from singing, but my soul doesn't. Actually, what Socrates taught me is how to improve myself when it comes to music. And it has been a large factor to my success.
You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're the sunrise in the rain when it's pouring. Could you give yourself to me? Give it all.
Hi, I'm Sean Margo Manuel, and I'm an athlete. I started biking when I was in grade 6. Currently, I am part of a Las Piñas mountain bike team. And now, I am competing locally.
I started this sport, biking, because it helps me explore a lot of things, like visiting different places and acquiring new experiences.
With that being said, the best philosopher that explains how I see myself is Paul Churchland, because Paul Churchland stated that self is composed of experiences. With that experiences, it helped me improve myself more.
Hi everyone, I'm Garon Kim. I currently a first year student in Southville International School and Colleges. I'm taking up a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Marketing Management. I took this course because I think this course would be good to get a job. As a student, I think a lot, because there are a lot of time to think about my studies. Thinking is a big part of our life because we cannot live without thinking. Thinking can help us to define and organize experiences, plan, learn, reflect, and create. It makes a better decision and it can help avoid making same mistakes. So I think I have same perspectives with this part.
Hi, my name is Khanchandani Tanisha, and I'm an Indian from the religion Hinduism. So I believe in Freud's theory, which is the conscious, pre-conscious, and unconscious. And I think, or I believe that in conscious, these are the things where we just have a thought, the ideas, which we cannot tell anyone. And the pre-conscious is where we have the knowledge, the memories, and all the sweet things that we have in our life. And the unconscious are the ones who have the darkest secrets, you know, the one which we are not able to express. And I believe that this conscious make us who we are and who we really are from in and out. Basically, that's the theory of Sigmund Freud, and that's how I see myself.
Hi, my name is Lara Gayeta, and I love driving. I started driving since 2017 when my dad taught me for the first few weeks, and after that I went to a driving school. I love driving because I can go anywhere I want with my car. My favorite line of John Locke about the nature of self is a sound mind and a sound body, which the self is composed of a body and consciousness. I definitely agree with John Locke because the body that do the action which you really love to do, and the consciousness that we know for ourselves that we are truly alive.
So you see, the Southville philosophical perspective could be made up of mind, soul, body, experiences, ideas, consciousness, or impressions. It really depends on how a person sees thyself. Each one of us may see ourselves in different ways, but what's important is that we know our own self. I'm Charles Emmanuel P. Arches, signing out.
I believe that myself is composed of body and soul.
No, mind block ako, man.
With that being said,
ayun, game.
With that being said.
Boy, your love got me trippin' on you. You know your love.